What a superb fish! That must be all of 16, 17 kilograms. We've been here now on the very northern tip of Norway for a couple of days, and we've seen two fish out in the fjord here caught over 20 kilograms to rod and line. We've had probably 6 or 8, maybe 10 fish today over 10 kilograms in 3 hours. It's an absolute fishing bonanza up here. It's got to be the best cod fishing in the world. Thank you, Norway.
Reiser bort fra havet, palmes hus ved havet, vekk fra kulde og snø. Det et eksotisk land, nydeligvis det hvitfin sand. Thailand er bra, dit skal vi dra, det og hun var i lag. Sa det ble det i en katalog, og vart en kun var forbannet,
sa det hadde ikke råd. Well guys, we've been fishing here for 20 minutes and that's my first Norwegian cod to the boat. About 4 kgs, not a bad start.
Be nice to get a 15 kg salmon.
A 100 meters of water, 400 kilometers north of the Arctic Circle on the Norwegian coast, 2:30 a.m. in the morning, and I guess a 25-30 pound cod can't be bad.
He's an attractive looking fish, isn't he? Ooh.
What's this to say?
A fish that only a mother could love.
There's a lot of big cod in this fjord. We're 350 feet deep and we're only about 200 yards off the shore here, but some of these fjords go to 4,000 feet deep. You wouldn't have enough line on here even to get to the bottom in that case. But we've got some big cod down here and I'm hoping for an absolute whopper.
I'll chase you to a shorter one. First, you know you're on the bottom, and I really believe that this sand coming up attracts more fish.
So you've got a clean bottom here, obviously.
Yeah, it's almost only sand.
Big lure.
Big fish. Fabulous.
Isn't that a magnificent fish?
What a sick fish!
I'm going a few hundred kilometers further north now to Soroya, South Island. And they say they've got some of the biggest cod in the world there. And I might just get lucky. I hope.
Det som sjuke, jeg må si ta sluke, kataloga og blå. Om fjerne reisemål, har leinen her på ål. Drøyene vekk, står på eit dekk, ramsalte bølgen slå. Satt og blekte i en katalog, og fart og gull var forbannet, så det hadde.
And it's a cofish. Well, we saw all these birds feeding in this area, and we saw the odd bit of surface activity, and we came over here because they're feeding on a little red crustacean a bit like krill, only smaller, and there's thousands of birds in this area. First cast, and we're into a beautiful coalfish on the fly. Isn't that absolutely wonderful? First cast with the fly, a beautiful coalfish like this. I can't wait to get number two and number three.
Det som sjuke, jeg må si for sluke, Mataluga. Om fjerne reisemål, har leinen vær på
mål. You can make a living at this.
Røydene vekk, står på eitdekk, ramsalte bølgen slår. Satt og blekte i en katalog, og fart og gunn var forbann, og sa det hadde ikke råd.
It's absolutely unbelievable. We've got a solid mass of coalfish. Every fish here is about 1 to 2, maybe 3 kilograms in size. And they're all feeding on the surface in a feeding frenzy. It looks like a fish pond.
Unbelievable.
Well, here we are, folks, right outside Hasvik Harbour, right on the northern tip of Norway. Our elf, our guide, has told us all week fish this size are caught regularly, and this is the proof. Jean Grappi, my friend from Monaco here, caught it. 25 kilograms of enormously fat cod. And I'm sure you'll join me, Jean, in saying
thank you,
Alan, Norway.
Thank you, Norway, yes.
Hot dog, yes, well done.
Let's go.